Dave Chow, half of the boxing voice with Don Charles. How are you, Don?
I'm very well, thank you.
Good, good. You're here for Ultimate Boxer 6, training for Ian Malkin. How's that going? How did that connection happen?
Pardon me?
How did the connection go with Florian? How did you get introduced? Have you been training for a while?
It's a long story, which we haven't got all day, so when we've got a longer time, I'll explain to you.
Okay. What do you reckon of the heavyweights? Who do you think is going to come out with a victory?
Well, basically, you know, it's a sprint, isn't it? So literally, a lot of guys in here, like Nick Webb, for instance, like a 10-round fighter, championship fighter. This sort of competition is not really suited for such experienced boxers. You saw earlier on, Alba Soslowski. He was outpointed by somebody who's considered a mere novice, a two-fighter professional heavyweight. Outpointed him. Like I said, this competition is a sprint, and it's about work rate, and yeah. But my favorite at the moment is just coming out the ring. Mr. Webb, congratulations, sir.
Very good, sir.
And that's one of the favorites. Jonathan Pallotta is another favorite. And in my opinion, it'd be between Nick Webb and Jonathan Pallotta, the way it's shaping up.
Good stuff, and what was your thoughts on the AJ Ruiz fight? I took it you watched it,
yeah? Yeah, I saw the fight. You know, again, unless people understand boxing, then they will understand what AJ was doing. The art of boxing is to hit and not get hit. If you get hit, minimize how many times you get hit. And that's exactly what he did. The public is not pleasing to the eyes of the general public, but he did the right strategy with his team. The objective was to go and get his belt back, and he did that in fantastic fashion.
Were you disappointed with Ruiz at all?
Why should I be? I'm an AJ. This is Britain. The belts are here in England. No. I was jubilant that our man got himself in shape with his team, and he did the right strategy and win. Ruiz was disappointed to be a champion and not prepare himself. That was disrespectful to being a champion.
We wish you all the best for the Monster Boys, and hopefully one day we'll have time for that long story.
Most definitely. Excuse the voice. The noise in the arena is pretty loud, so I'm not sure how this is going to come out.
All the best, mate. You take care.
If you enjoyed the video, feel free to hit the like, subscribe, and share. As always, if you want to support us to the next level, head over to the patreon.com/theboxingvoice. We have tons of exclusive from Border Wars, Entitled, betting shows, the list goes on and on and on. But in addition to that, if you guys have questions for fighters, trainers, and promoters, this is where you can submit them. We will run out, get these questions answered, and put it back on the show just for you guys. Appreciate it. Peace.